he's had very rough coffee. He led this country for 25 years as one of his key influences.
Wild salmon stew. Go on cash, go out and catch yourself a wild salmon. The good thing about living next to the ocean, it'd be so tasty. Yum, yum, yum. Good thing about living next to the ocean and living next to a forest.
Yeah.
You could go hunt deer, right, Jen?
Yeah.
And you can go fishing for fish.
Yeah.
So Jen and I are going to have to do more fishing, more crab fishing, more prawn fishing, because it's the cheapest way of eating in Vancouver, where it's extensively expensive for everything. Anyways, yum, yum.